So my mentor and breeder out of Pennsylvania suggested I try alfalfa cubes soaked with molasses. And that's what we're doing. I'm gonna try it out. We've been doing chaff hay, which is great, and I found out that the kids actually like the chaff hay better than the adults. And I'm hoping that soaking these will also give the girls a little bit more water intake. So I'll let you know how it goes.